The sense organ present in our vital cavity of face and provide vision are called an eyes. Internal structure of eye can be shown in eyeball. The main parts of eyeball are cilia. It is outermost protective layer of eyeball. Choroid. It is thin mid layer of eye membrane which supply nutrients to the tissue present in eyeball. Cornea. It is the front part of pupil which control entry of light through pupil. Iris. Colored membrane in pupil is called iris. It control entry of light inside the eye. Ciliary muscles. It change shape and focus of eye lens and give support to the eye lens. Lens. The lens found in eye is convex lens. It converges light coming from object on a retina and its picture is formed. Retina. It acts like a screen or form image of an object. Aqueous humor and vitreous humor. Transparent gel provides shape to the eyeball and medium to the light is aqueous humor and vitreous humor. Optic nerve. Send impulses of image form on retina to the brain. In this way, the main common parts of eyeball are cornea, choroid, ciliary muscle, iris, lens, retina, and optic nerve. Eye can form image of object on a retina, or it converges light coming from near object and far object on a retina. This automatic adjustment of eye lens or managing distance between object and the lens is known as accommodation. In this way, the light coming from object passes through the eye lens and images form on a retina. That impulses of image sent to the brain by optic nerve and we have sensation of vision. This process is known as process of vision.